The music just makes you sit up straighter, doesn't it?
You feel regal.
You feel regal when you hear the music.
To Masterpiece Theatre.
And you see Buckingham Palace, and then you look at your calendar, you've been counting down.
100 days.
100 days until the big royal wedding, Prince Will's and Kate Middleton, of course. And you know, for any other couple who is 100 days out, they would have a checklist, which I'm sure the royal couple does as well. There's
white
probably
knuckle time.
Slightly more involved. Things like making sure you've got your flowers, your wedding band.
Flowers, wedding band.
Food. You need
registry.
Here it'd be a band or a DJ, but you need to do
honeymoon.
A registry, all of the things,
invites.
Honeymoon.
Yeah.
But there are certain things, of course, because this is a royal wedding, it's a royal family, there are some traditions that we're learning which may or may not be honored. So if they were picking their wedding bands, for example, there's this special gold.
Yeah. Specific.
Specific gold that sort of has a rose tint to it, which traditionally has been used in the wedding bands.
Dates back to 1923.
What?
Yes, Welsh.
Bloody good jewel.
So there's some talk about whether or not their bands will incorporate this special Welsh gold.
Mm-hmm. Comes from a certain mine there that they'll actually... Well, you know what's going to be interesting is how the bands will look next to the engagement ring, which is so beautiful.
Maybe she won't wear them on the same finger, which a lot of women do these days. They have these gorgeous, elaborate engagement rings, which they don't necessarily need a wedding band, or they wear, you know, one on each hand.
Yep.
There's so many options.
The other thing that is so difficult, too, in the planning process,
it's a great ring.
I think we've all been through it, it's the invites. Who do you
invite?
And to trim that list down, now they're talking about 600 people for Westminster Abbey, but only 300.
Less at the reception,
for
because
the reception.
Over there they have less people at the reception, right?
300 people for the reception. Right. And apparently the couple is they're given 100 invitations, and then they've got 200 other mandatories.
200 is not very many to split among when you think about it, not just the families. Especially a royal family, but all the dignitaries.
Especially since four are already taken. I mean,
that's
you're
true.
Really dealing with
100. Well, no, it's really eight because we've got plus one, right?
That's true, so 192.
Because my husband has already picked out his tux.
Yeah,
but there was
and the kids.
Yeah.
And then, of course, the honeymoon. Where to go
Yeah, where do you go?
Africa. That's where they're going to go, maybe.
You're right.
100 days.
You're watching the Early Show on CBS.